Just... don't understand.
Oh no. So this is her power.
Congratulations. You've figured it out quickly.
Of course. In every fight we've had, you've always used some special power against us.
Exactly. I have the power to override your pitiful consciousness.
She's using us like bloody puppets! So that's her game.
Once I've taken over your mind, you are absolutely helpless. A blind passenger. Putting up a strong front. What are you doing? It's futile.
Stop it, Senna! Did I?
I was hoping you would have figured it out by now. But I'm afraid simply closing your eyes is not enough to escape my power.
Just had another brilliant idea.
Oh?
The whole time you're hijacking our bodies, you ain't moving. Which means we've just got to go after you instead! Yuli! What the...
No! It wasn't me!
Too bad. I was over here.
What?
Sorry, Tyon. I need you to stop now.
No, no, it's me.
Tyon!
I lied.
Well, Spock, this isn't going very bloody well, is it?
She's got Mimi!
Come. Cut her down.
What?
It's an easy win. You need only take her life. You see the irony? Funny how you've slain so many to extend your own short lifespans. Yet your friends' lives now chain you down. Dulling your blade's edges. You can't do it, can you? Pathetic. Then your death will be slow and painful. Your dear friend here shall slice you to pieces until you perish.
When she'll take over, or whose body she'll hijack. Despite that, by the time we detect her attack, it's already... Detect? That's it! Detection!
Tyon, what are you...
The Mobius. Is you! Sorry, Noah.
Tyon!
What?
Our attacks. They seem to affect her real body as well.
Was she controlling me?
Indeed, but now I know her secret. Listen up. My Mondo will mark the target for you.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. The only option right now is for us to attack. Trust me, I can guarantee that it will deal damage to her.
I hear you. Uni!
Yeah?
You're Uni, right?
Better believe it. Can't you tell by my smile?
Good then. We'll need you to heal us up after we take damage. Stay strong.
Yeah, I got ya. Healing's on me.
Let's go!
You still have hope? Let me extinguish that for you.
We will never lose hope.
Get
them! Of course! Take it!
Ah!
Zero! Right, hold it!
your bonds.
That's enough. Get back.
As you say.
Now it's Noah we're dealing with.
That's not me.
I know that. Just saying.
You know, this is getting ridiculous. I don't get any of this nonsense.
Em's only stepping back. She could still use her powers. Just keep an eye on how the Mondo act.
Yeah, will do.
A Mobius with my face. Is it something to do with how Mobius and Ouroboros have fought over the ages? Need to stay focused. One little mistake, and it's over.